Welcome back to the channel. My name's Kevin. If you're new, this is episode 9. A 5 and a 4 makes 9. 4th of July special. I'm going to do a full sweep of the Tanglewood house. I have been practicing, and I know Tanglewood is the easiest house. Let's go! Okay, so did I lose all of my stuff? I don't know. Let's add it all. Let's go all the way. Select the job. It's Tanglewood. Much fewer hiding places. Is that why, like, do I even want amateur? Let's go pro. We're just going pro. I don't know if I'm up for it, but we gonna go until it works out.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. There's been no reports of violence or sightings, but please remain careful.
No reports of violence or sightings. So that means that it's shy. All right, whatever. Doo-ba-doo-doo. Let's get one of these going almost like immediately. Some of that. We'll just open the door and see where we go from there. Hello! These are always still scary. Like, even though I played it like 1,000 times, you know you can die, and the jump scares is like, it scares you. It just is what it is. Let's bring that. Some of that. Apparently, I threw a book inside the house already. Is this going to be one where I don't even grab the keys? Dealing with salt, smudge stick, EMF reader. Okay. That wouldn't be considered a ghost blowing it out at all right there. Alright, let's grab these here keys. I'll take that in there. Thank you. I mean, I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, now I am. The hallway ghost. Somewhere around here. Alright, so I'm thinking it's like a spirit. Got a lot of movement over here. Smudge stick while chasing. I have no smudge sticks. Every time I try to smudge stick, I die. Salt. I don't know salt. EMF reader. Okay. Today I'm gonna get everything, and I didn't bring shit for everything. All right, let's go inside. Light this candle. Oh my lord, there's a music box here. Where are you? Are you nice? How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? Where are you? Are you nice? Are you hungry? Ghost riding. Okay, we got orbs. I'm going with a thing. Let's try to get, like, I don't know, some more interactions. We're not going to get fingerprints. What do we get? The dots? Maybe we'll just go. We got this one. All right. Did I not highlight they? Oh well. I call that a win. Stay tuned for episode 10 when I do either Willow, Ridgeview, or Edge. I think it's Edgefield. Alright, see you on episode 10.